Dig up any information on the mission, Lyra?
I did, and I now understand why High Command wanted to hide it. We're headed to an Ardat Yakshi monastery.
Ardat Yakshi? Like Morinth?
Morinth chose to be a killer. These Ardat Yakshi isolated themselves to avoid that. But it doesn't mean they're harmless. Their urge to feed can be powerful. That's why High Command sent in commandos to investigate the monastery's distress signal.
What were the commandos' orders?
If there was a chance the Ardat Yakshi could break loose, the commandos were to purge the monastery.
Purge? You mean destroy?
They would have brought heavy explosives with them, yes.
Morinth was dangerous, but are the Ardat Yakshi this big of a threat?
Morinth was just hitting her stride. Ardat Yakshi who kill leave behind astronomical body counts. It's why they can never be free, and why they're such a great source of shame to the Asari. That's why High Command won't rest until this place is destroyed. They'd never risk a single Ardat Yakshi getting loose.
Don't assume anything. Maybe the Ardat Yakshi sent out the distress call. If the Asari want us to destroy this place, I need to know what happened.
Agreed. Once we give a report to High Command, they'll stop wasting lives here.
I will.
The shuttle is warm, recently used.
Elevator disabled. To prevent entry or escape, I wonder. That sound. There's more than one out there.
Acknowledged. I hear something.
Stay sharp. I heard something.
That was my fault, sorry.
Yes, Commander. Asari commandos fell silent because the Reapers were here to greet them.
This monastery is out of the way. What do the Reapers want with Ardat Yakshi? Anything useful?
A floor plan, marked with the nav point location of a bomb. It's in some place called the Great Hall.
The commandos decided to purge this place.
Ardat Yakshi or not, evacuating this place would have saved a lot of lives. If there's no survivors, let's get to the Great Hall and set off that bomb.
As you wish.
Yes, Commander.
On it.
Very good. I almost didn't hear you.
Samara!
It has been some time, Shepard. You are a most welcome sight. The corruption here runs deep.
I assume you're here on your own, Justicar. Perhaps for something special?
You are correct. Two of my daughters live here, and I have come for them. Unfortunately, the Reapers had already infested this place by the time I arrived.
You met me hunting down your other Ardat Yakshi daughter. Are these ones just as dangerous?
Valer and Rila have followed the monastery's rules ever since they arrived. They've shown no inclination toward violence.
And you're here to save them?
They are my responsibility. And it's one that cannot be abandoned, even as our galaxy crumbles.
Let's go together. Maybe your daughters can tell us why the Reapers hit this place.
I suspect they will have much to tell us. It has been centuries since I last saw them. We're out of time. We'll meet again. I will draw these creatures off.
Wait! Let's go.
My name is Tashia Pori. I'm wounded. Bad. Give this to my bondmate, Weshra. Asked her to go to the Citadel and tell Weshra I love her. Tell her, sorry we fought. I was an idiot. Didn't mean any of it, Weshra. Want you to have everything of mine, okay? Love you. I love you so. My name is Tashia Pori.
An isolated fortress. The Ardat Yakshi must have believed they were safe from the war.
If they knew about it at all.
They learned.
As you wish.
It is done. If you wish. A new enemy!
Sorry. What have the Reapers done?
You came!
As soon as I was able. Shepard, this is Falaire, my youngest. She and her sister Rila are Ardat Yakshi. They have
Mother!
Been...
They have Rila!
What?
I saw some of those creatures take her into the Great Hall. I've been trying to get there.
What are the Reapers doing here?
Harvesting us. They're turning us into... into those... monsters. Please. You can't let that happen to Rila.
The Asari thought the Ardat Yakshi were to blame for the attack.
This is our home. Most of us are grateful to be here. The monastery is a place Ardat Yakshi can achieve peace.
Falaire speaks truthfully, Shepard. I vouch for her words, with pride.
Then we have to find Rila fast. The Great Hall has a bomb in it.
A bomb? What, didn't you come to rescue people?
We'll try, but we can't leave this place standing, Falaire.
You sound like the Commandos. They didn't stop to help anyone.
Falaire?
I'm sorry.
Falaire! The Great Hall. She's looking for Rila.
We'll meet you there.
Please be swift.
You'd need a crowbar to pry those doors open. This place was beautiful before the Reapers came.
Yes, Commander.
Got it.
Confirmed. another dead commando. The Asari should have rid themselves of the Adat Yoxhi.
By rid themselves, you mean kill.
My people would never let such monsters walk among them.
They didn't care for the competition? We've found our bomb.
And Valair.
Rila, wake up!
Valair, Rila cannot hear us.
Look, she's still alive.
I know, but I am afraid Rila is not well.
Rila's not one of them yet, she can't be. She just needs to wake up.
On it.
Confirmed.
Rila? Rila, can you hear me? Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
I'm sorry. Can we set off that bomb?
We need a detonator.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it. Later. Let's get back to that bomb.
Valair, go! Take the elevator! Rila, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go!
Move!
No! Rila!
I love you.
Rila! Even time to say goodbye.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary, as was her love for you.
We left her to die.
Rila made her choice, and it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valair, the code demands an Ardat Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valair.
Mother, no!
My daughters, you were all... Let go.
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter.
You won't have to.
Valair?
I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it.
Without a proper monastery,
I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code. And if the Reapers return, they won't take me alive, I promise.
Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are. Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
I'd understand if you wanted to help Valair rebuild a home here.
It must wait now that I can help oppose the Reapers. I'll speak with Valair, then join your forces. If you'll have me, of course.
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine, my friend.
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
I read your report, Commander. We had no idea the situation had deteriorated so quickly.
That's why I set off the bomb. There were no Ardat Yakshi left.
May the Ardat Yakshi find rest. What the Reapers did to them was monstrous. I had another team of commandos headed to the monastery who I can now formally transfer to Admiral Hackett's command. They'll serve you loyally, Commander. Farewell.